Well, hello everybody, and welcome to the 8th Lifford Clonleigh Festival Parade. This is the 18th of June 1988, and as we take a look across the border here at the convent in Strabane, we zoom the cameras back here to the bridge at Lifford. And a lot of people starting to gather up here for the parade. There we have it, Dublin, 213 kilometres, Derry 25, and Strabane 1 kilometre. Now, as we turn back here again to the road to the centre of Lifford, swing the cameras around here on the Tyre King premises, Easmon Martin, and certainly like to once again this year thank Easmon for providing the platform that I've got here, an exceptional platform today with a great view of the proposed parade route. And Easmon, of course, known locally as the Tyre King himself, was a beautiful float in today's parade. Just met them earlier heading out the road, and certainly we'll be looking forward to seeing Eamon's float. He always takes a very enthusiastic interest in this parade. So once again, thanks to Eamon for providing me with this fantastic platform here. Outside is new house here at Lifford. So you can see the people there now gathering for the parade as we swing the cameras right around, and we'll go right around now. There's the custom post there, and in the middle of the road, as we say, and we're going to turn around now. It's the hospital, of course, in the bushes. And now, a view of the roundabout. A great place for people to congregate on this day. They have a very good view of the parade. There we have the sign that welcome people to Donegal when they cross the border here at Lifford. And further down here we have the signposts, of course, for Letterkenny, Sligo, and then of course the Board Fáilte Tourist Board sign, Donegal, Leitrim, Sligo, the friendly region, welcomes you to Donegal, Leitrim, Sligo tourism. And there, I think that's Becky Maxwell there in the distance, I think. I would say that's probably Brenton's two children there in the pushchair. Brenton, member of the festival committee, and of course a very popular entertainer in the region here as well. Opened the festival on the Damon on Thursday night, again performed at the concert last night, and we'll have a new tape released fairly shortly. A great entertainer, Brenton. Now, as we swing the cameras, here comes the parade, and it's the Lord Mayor himself leading it as usual, Sammy Doherty. Sammy this year had a great victory in the Lord Mayor, raising somewhere in the region of £4,000 between, and Sheila McLaughlin another £4,000. So fantastic money raised this year for the festival committee, so that the parade or the festival could go ahead again this year. The Murlog band, of course, taking pride of place here once again, and I'll hand you over to them. They've led the parade now for the last 8 years, led by Marie Harkin. Thank you. Festival Queen float. This year, the Festival Queen, again from the parish, and it's Sharon Crossan this year. Sharon competed last year, but she's been successful this year, accompanied by all the other glamorous girls from the parish, and here they are. We may get a, might get the cameras around to get a shot of Sharon, maybe, before we go back to the St. Johnson's band. There's Sharon Crossan, Port Hall. Lifford Clonleigh, Beauty Queen. Now once again, annual visitors here to the parade, the lovely uniformed St. Johnson band. Charlie's, that can only be Pat Gibbons. A very well known national breeder of Charlie bullocks. Yes, Pat. Pat always had this in the parade, and there is some fine samples of Pat's breeding. Pat wins at all the national shows. Now, this is the Twin Towns band from Ballymafay. This is one of the up and coming bands in Donegal. And we'll go over to them for a moment. Forty-eight musicians in this band. And trained by Sean Ward. Cheer on Neil Pedigree Charlie, Pat Gibbons. Another one of Pat's floats. And that will be one of Pat's trophies there. Pat has many of those trophies. These are newcomers to the parade here, the Fannett Band. New band this competition this year. Fanna Fanna Thundabum. And they're very distinctive, purple and white. And behind that we have some athletes from the Lifford Athletic Club, and that there is the Michael McGill Trophy as far as I recognize it. Lifford Athletic Club, very successful at the moment. Marching out in fine style behind the band. I see a little Irish Satch College here coming up. Can't see who this one is now. But certainly that's the real thing. they've even got a kettle in there. Knee Bridge Boya. Very nice. Lovely float of children here. Evan, one of Wilson Patterson's. There you are. Glamorous granny herself. That's Sharon Crossan's mother. Get to the church in time. Look at this. coming hectic. Coming fast and hectic. There's a little stop over here now for a moment. Gives us a chance to view some of this parade. The Lifford Parade Group. This would be some agricultural farm machinery. Not quite sure who's driving that. But that would certainly be antique at this stage, and I'm sure very valuable as well. Followed by the Lifford Parade Group. Mrs. Brenton Maxwell there. They're right looking at some of the children. And this is the civil defense here, is it? See this one here. This is driven by John Quinn, an employee of Telecom Éireann. John, well-known civil defence circles. And behind them we have a little pony and trap. Again, a little pony here. And the popular St. Patrick's accordion band Drumkeen, one of the premier senior accordion bands in the county. Lifford ICA float. Always have a float here from the ICA. I just wonder what the theme is this year. Looks like somebody's going on holidays. Glasgow immigration and export. Yes, very topical thing at the moment. Destination USA. Question about that one. There's hundreds of Donegal people emigrating at the moment. The local scout group. And here once again, Charlie O'Donnell, Martin Flanagan, Michael McNamee, leading the scout group here. Very colourful float was the canoe, tent, certainly all scouting activities. And this is a little gap in the parade, will be prepared. We're putting the cameras around by the roundabout at the moment, where there's a very, very Kilbourne, here we come. That's the emigration float from the ICA. And I see the O'Kane Foods float way up there. Must have taken a shortcut. Now we'll come back here where there's a tractor coming here. Jonathan Lovely, I think, just driving this. Again, here. And I don't recognise that face, but some ladies here when they get sun. And that's my referee, and last time a Dutchman. And I'm swinging it up on the Riviera, is it? Three lovely lassies from Binion. Well, it's a change from Bandon. Very good. Myra, always game for a laugh. Hey, Bob. Read to make hay, Bob. All ready to make hay. Do it the simple way. That's a mechanical rigger. Wants to go back here, and I see a band coming here. I think this is Oliver Plunkett's Strabane. Oliver Plunkett this year, the senior accordion band again. And we'll be competing, I'm sure, in the band competition on the Diamond in the afternoon, where there'll be a great competition to see this even the number of bands coming. So we'll go over to Oliver Plunkett for a moment. Seven, oh, very antique at the moment, and Tony had a lovely car here last year, but got it damaged in the big Strabane floods. Lost a beautiful car. Strabane flooding. Oh, well, here's the one we've been waiting for. Certainly, I would say one of the most impressive floats, if maybe not the most impressive float to date, is Martin Tyres, the Tyre King himself. Theme on the Irish international soccer team, who at this very moment are playing Russia. About half an hour into the game and the score was nil-nil there the last time I was listening to it. So a good theme for today's parade. Playing the now famous Irish team's record, Ireland, Ireland. Championship referee for the final. blowing the whistle. Well, we certainly hope Ireland will be in the final. A couple of injuries back here, though, not helping matters. A few of the Irish panel. Injured, I'm afraid. And back here we have the Barrett School of Dance in Lifford. It's Eugene Shields there and Patrick McDermott, I think. Bruner. Ah, that's Molly Shields. A Porter Coleman.
Well, that has to be Robbie Porter.
Robbie's
cold deliveries.
There, another vintage tractor coming here. I-Heat 6099. I don't know who that is, but
great to see them here at the parade.
And, of course, the very stylish Convoy band led by Marion Gibbon,
Senior All-Ireland Accordion Champions.
This year again, going through to the finals. Well, this is Seamus Gibbons.
This is a new entry.
Ireland's bill for foreign fruits and vegetables, $20 million per annum. So they're trying to do something about it here locally in Lifford. Seamus Gibbons float. His daughter Jacqueline. The fine selection of vegetables. And that's Shea there on top.
You can keep this money here and insist on Irish fruit and veg. Very appropriate at the present time. Jacqueline waving to the crowd there.
That's the fine bed in.
Well, there's a fine bed.
That's driven by, I think that's Paul to reach, I think.
Discount furniture.
Followed by
this young guard field, is it?
Oh, see, you got some
rabbits.
Oh, yes, this is a new produce in the parish at the present time.
People are breeding rabbits now. This is some of the rabbits that have been bred
for the
European market, mostly. Processed in Monaghan. Lovely rabbits there.
And look at this hovercraft.
Small hovercraft.
Different craft.
And of course, John Free, National Signs.
Now we see the Lifford Hospital float coming. This is always
a very good float as well. Lifford Hospital.
Always a very
hard act to
follow, the Lifford Hospital. I wonder what their theme is this year. Somebody feeding the chickens here. What's going on here? There's an emergency
anyhow of some kind.
Somebody in bed here.
Lifford Hospital, the last big labour ward.
Referring, of course, to probably the closure of them.
Hi. the River Club.
Man connection here, I would think. Or is it? Beach party?
And Jim Brown. A few ponies.
Danny. Danny McLaughlin there, the former Lord Mayor.
Along with Danny Cahoon, the former Lord Mayor.
We turn to the roundabout here once again.
Get a view of the Lifford Hospital float. It's just gone through there. Cost a bomb. Well, we certainly thought that float looked bombed. And the River Club beach party. Massive crowd
at the roundabout just now. Massive crowd.
There's a great scene there. The parade.
Now I do think we've come to the
end of the parade.
Some of the traffic getting through there now that no doubt
have been stopped
out the Letterkenny Road for some time.
Remember the Garda here was Danny McLaughlin, busy regulating the traffic at the moment. Doing a great job here for the festival at all times. Keeping everything flowing smoothly. Two Port Hall men there, Wilson Gillespie and Bobby McCrory. And we'll chat with James McGill. Some people there from Ballindrit. It's Liam McCallion and his son Damien, one of the up and coming footballers in the parish.
An examination here of this vintage car by Bobby McCrory. That's Gillen and Company. I think it looks like a rover.
There we see Brendan McGonigal there. Brendan, whose family, very, very good footballers. And I'm sure that's another one coming along there.
Brendan manages the under 10 Gillig team.
Number of people now heading, I suppose, to the church in Damon. Bernie Brown, my daughter, Marie.
That's
the Irish National Express.
Express bus to Dublin.
Number of the bands as well, heading to the Damon now as well.
Hello, Gard. How you doing?
Sure, a lot of faces in the crowd there, people recognise.
As the express bus pulls off for Dublin. Some members of the Convoy band coming down there.
For the band competition,
which will be commencing shortly
on the diamond.
Thank you.
now second, is it, Catherine?
Yeah.
Second prize goes to the three lovely lasses, lassies from Banyan.
Get that other car in the front.
So now we're only left with walking group. you with the three prize winners.
That's so great, Tony, isn't it?
The third place, our first aid team. Who was competing? Who walked under that banner, the first aid team?
Brendan, brother.
Brendan.
Come on, you hide, hurry up. All right, Brendan. Move in a bit. Right.
Second prize, the first AC.
He's looking at me. Hang on. Right.
And the winner of this section was Lifford Playgroup. Lifford Playgroup. There's surely somebody from the Lifford Playgroup here to take that prize. Participation and for giving us a very enjoyable and a very colourful evening. Andrew Georges, Andrew Harton, Patrick Kelly, Margaret McGill. The founder of a very mohair carnival. Just bring it up here if you find that.
Thank you. Murlog. I can have the Murlog band on the arena, please.